I'm working with acceleration here rather than with force, because acceleration is already offered by the rest of the program. And I said before, I can reuse one of these accelerations, which is why I store the initial acceleration in this variable called, well, initial acceleration. Here comes Euler, as we know it, these two lines. And then I form the average of the velocities to go to the next step. And I form the average of the accelerations to go to the next step. And that's all. If you run that program, you see two series of data. The upper one is the one that we know, the errors of the forward Euler method, and the lower one are the errors of Heuns method. And you see these are really low. So this method really works out. On top of that, you see that this seems to be a parabola, whereas Euler's method almost forms a line here. Heuns method forms a parabola. So it's good, and it even gets better as we shrink the step size. There is a price to pay. We call that acceleration function twice. If you look at what we get for that price, that really pays off.